Welcome to my channel. My name is Brin and I am a certified life coach and NLP practitioner. I create videos that share information about how to build your business, how to build your brand, and how to create a life that you truly, truly deserve. And I just want to welcome you guys to my channel. I'm about to go to Target. I just got dressed and I thought that today might be a nice day to start a new vlog. So while honestly got you guys with just the state of the world with everything that's going on with the coronavirus and George Floyd and all of that, I really was nervous about vlogging. I'm starting this vlogging spree at a time where I feel like the world is just completely turned to but I did say that I wanted to vlog. That's one of my goals, to go on a bit of a vlogging spree. So if you happen upon this channel, if you happen upon this video, thank you for coming. I appreciate you for watching and we're gonna have a little bit of fun today. So, right now I just got dressed, as I said before. Let me show you guys my outfit of the day. So here is my OOTD. Y'all don't judge me. I've been trying to figure out where I can place my mirror where you can see my whole body. And right now, this is it. So this is my little outfit of the day. I have this crop top from H&M. I've had it for a little over a year now. I think it was in my H&M haul last year. I have these cropped, distressed mom jeans, I guess you would call them, or boyfriend jeans, I don't know, from Urban Outfitters. And I just have on my beloved Adidas shell top, black and white. So that is my outfit of the day. Hey y'all. So let me show you guys something that I thought was so freaking cute. I just got a package from my mom. Thought this was so sweet. And of course she put God loves you on there because she always does that. So kind. But she sent me a new mask. I thought this was so flippin' cute, and I'm actually about to wear it to Target today. It kind of matches what I have on, so I'm really excited about that because my other mask, let me show you guys. It literally matches nothing in my closet. Not to say that this is a fashion statement, but I mean, hey, make it fashion. But yeah, this is my other mask, which I love the color, but it literally matches nothing in my closet. So excited to have another one. How crazy is it that this is our norm? Like sometimes I just think about it. Oh, my alarm. I don't want to make the whole vlog about what's happening in the world, but honestly, it affects me. And I didn't want to act like it doesn't. So here we are. What is all this lint, honey? I'm gonna have to vacuum this. Let's try it on. Hi, Paco. Oh, Lord. How cute. Ooh, it goes down way low. Okay. That's interesting. I actually love this. I know you're watching this, so thanks, Mama. I love you. All right, y'all, let's hit it. Y'all, I just got so excited as I got in the car because I barely go anywhere with all of this social distancing and quarantine stuff that's been going on. So I just got so excited to get in the car and listen to music, which is one of my favorite things to do. I think I'm gonna listen to some Dom Kennedy.
Yeah.
Oh my, what a wonderful.
Okay, you guys, so update. A couple of updates that I just completely missed. So first of all, my camera is definitely almost dead, so I'm gonna be switching and vlogging on my iPhone. So if the quality is a little weird, that's why. Secondly, I stopped and got me a frozen iced coffee, hazelnut of course, from Dunkin' Donuts, and I'm so excited about that. And then y'all, now I'm at Target and I actually got like the best parking space because Target is so packed right now. Let me show you where I am. As y'all can see, I'm right here in the front. And you might be able to tell, but they actually boarded up the windows of Target. I'm not sure if someone got in last night from the protests in Atlanta, or if they're just doing that to protect for the future protests to come. Just trying to be smart about it. So yeah, it's just crazy times that we're living in, y'all. Like, it's just on my mind all the time, but I'm not going to keep talking about it. I'm probably gonna say something about it toward the end. Actually, let me go ahead and address it now, so that way it's just already addressed. And I know that my camera is gonna die, so I'm gonna be able to keep it short. But basically, and I'm probably gonna make an Instagram post about this, but I just wanna say that my heart and my thoughts are with anyone out there who is struggling with the situation right now. I hope that you are really taking care of your mental health. I hope that you're taking care of just your mindset in general. But also, I hope that you are evaluating how you can take action with the whole George Floyd and police brutality and just the racism that is in America. If you are a part of the majority, I hope that you are evaluating how you can use your voice and honestly use your privilege to help out the situation. You know, anyway, I mean, I feel like there's really no right way, but I do feel like there are more helpful ways than others. Like, I necessarily am not the type to do the whole riot thing, but I don't look down on anyone who is, because I just feel like there are so many people who are just angry right now and who just feel helpless. And I know that I protested back in college for the Trayvon Martin situation, and that was the first time that my brain, I feel like, was like mature enough to really know what was going on. And it's so crazy because my friend said this the other day. She was like, the same protesters who are out here in Atlanta late at night busting open windows, those are the same people who were probably in the peaceful protests back during the Trayvon Martin situation, but they're just angry. Like, they're just angry. They're tired. So I just want to say, any way that you know to help, just evaluate, really think about it and say, how can I help? There's so many ways to donate for people to get bonded out of jail who are protesting. There's so many ways to just use your voice and use the platform that you have. But also just be careful with how much news you're consuming. I know that, like, I was on social media for a long time. I was on Instagram just catching up on everything. I was just researching all the different cases that have happened that have at least been recorded. And it's just crazy. I went all the way back to just reminding myself of Emmett Till, and I probably shouldn't have done that, but it's just important to keep their names at the forefront of our minds so that we can constantly be doing this. Even a month from now, when this isn't as crazy and in the forefront of everyone's mind, we can just keep it in the forefront. So I guess that's all I'm gonna say about that. I wanna keep it short, but I hope that you guys are all okay and that you're taking care of yourselves. And yeah, now I'm about to cheer myself up by going to Target and trying to make the best of this day and getting a few things. I know for sure that I want to try to find a whiteboard, maybe even an office chair, because I actually ordered a desk yesterday. I didn't even mention that. Just a couple of little knickknacks, honestly, just getting out, getting some sun. Yeah, so I can feel better, honestly. So I hope you're doing what you need to do to do the same. Take care of yourselves, peeps. These are the items on the list. I actually got dog food. Ordered it off of Amazon. I need a birthday gift. I think I'm gonna get her some like perfumes, as my mom would call them, smell goods. And yeah, just a few other things. I really, really wanna get a robe. I just need something to throw on. And then yeah, just a few food items as well that I've run out of.
When I call your name, when I call the name.
Y'all, I'm living right now. A fun fact about me is that I really grew up deep in the church. So this is like an iconic little moment. They have Kirk Franklin and Fred Hammond doing a verses, and I find this so cool. Loving it. It is the sweetest night I know. Hey guys, so I just got back from Target and I thought it might be a cool little idea to show you guys what I got. I got a mixture of groceries and just regular stuff that I wanted to have around my apartment. It actually turned out to be like $200 and I'm just like, how? But then I'm like, Target, that's how. So anyway, let me show you guys what I got. So the first thing I got is some oatmeal. I've been craving oatmeal for breakfast for so freaking long. I got the variety pack because I couldn't choose between apples and cinnamon, maple and brown sugar, cinnamon and spice, and then it came less sugar. I didn't choose it to be that, but it just came that way. But we're not mad. Got some picante salsa. I always get hot. Got some jasmine rice, a little 90-second rice, because I just love jasmine rice and sometimes I don't want to wait. Got some mayonnaise for my bacon, egg and cheese sandwiches in the morning. I got two things of garlic Alfredo pasta sauce because I love making shrimp Alfredo. It's literally one of my favorite dishes. I have been perfecting it since my college days. I got some little Eggo minis, more so like as a little comfort food. Honestly, I love to just snack on these either in the morning or just randomly. Got some broccoli and cauliflower, two things of mushrooms, gotta have your veggies. Got some, I just noticed this is freaking organic, so it was probably more expensive, but anyways. Got some power greens, it has spinach, mizuna, chard, and kale, which I don't even know what mizuna is, so I'm gonna Google that, because I always have to know what I'm putting in this body. So I need to educate myself. I got some blueberries for my yogurt and for my granola that I love to eat in the morning. You guys know I love blueberries. I got some avocado. I usually don't get avocado, but I love just having black beans, jasmine rice, and avocado on the side. I haven't done that in a while, so I thought to grab some while I was at the store. Had to get some eggs, got some bacon, some shredded Brussels sprouts. I've never tried these before, but I really do love like well-seasoned Brussels sprouts, so I thought this would be fun when I just wanna cook something real fast and have some veggies. I got two things of biscuits because I freaking love biscuits. Actually, fun fact, I love bread. One of my favorite things ever. And then of course I got some more yogurt. I always get Chobani's vanilla Greek yogurt. We're getting down to the end here, y'all. I just got a big old thing of paper plates. I got some Listerine. This is so funny showing you guys what I got from the grocery store. For some reason I'm finding this hilarious because it's like, I don't know, is this fun? Are you guys having fun? I am actually. In addition to the Listerine, I got three of these big old waters. I always get just the gallon waters just to reduce plastic, but also because y'all, getting those individual water bottles, it was too much. I used to like find them on the side of my bed. It was just, it was a little overwhelming. So I was like, let me just get the gallon, pour it in a cup, and just be good with that. So no more food items, but I got some cool little items. I got this little sugar holder, I guess, because the last time that I bought sugar, it came in this. And so I'm gonna pour it in here, that way it'll be easier to get. And hopefully it came with a scoop. Let's see if it came with a scoop. It did not come with a freaking scoop. So I guess I'm gonna have to use a spoon until I can get a little scoop. But yeah, I just thought it was a cute little sugar jar to keep on my counter. The next time I decorate my apartment, I'm gonna do like a boho theme type of thing. So I felt like that would go with it. So another thing that I got is this little oil and vinegar bottle so I can just slather my oil on there. Feel all bougie and fancy. I also got this little white mug because I just love mugs. I think it was like only $2. So got a new mug. Alright guys, so the rest of the items, they're all like random items. None of them are food, so I'm gonna grab you guys and go to the room. Okay, so we are in the room. Paco is about to curl up with me. Hi, Paco. Y'all, he always wants to be in the mix. Hi, baby. He's so cute. All right, let me show you guys what else I got. So, I got a big old bag of just random things, y'all. So the first thing I got is this Everyday I'm Hustling notebook. I thought it was so freaking cute. I'm gonna turn this into my entrepreneurship journal. Anytime that I have like affirmations that I wanna keep up with, or just things that I'm struggling with or anything like that, I wanna start journaling it and just journal my journey. And inside, I actually bought my coworker a little birthday card because her birthday just passed. Actually, I'm a little late, but you know, y'all are probably gonna see that gifts are not my love language, but I really do try, you know. Things like words of affirmation and acts of service are my love languages. But anyways, so got that. I got these cute little pins for her as well. I thought these were so pretty. Find them to be so freaking adorable. I also got her this little notebook. It says smart, strong, fearless, and resilient. She's a bit of a firecracker, so thought it was really cute. Has like these pink metallic, I don't know what this is called, but yeah, on the side there. Just thought it was cute. I got some micellar water because I want to try and use it to clean off my makeup brushes. I couldn't find any like just regular makeup brush cleaner, so hopefully that is helpful, y'all. I also got this little whiteboard. I love to write my top three things of the day, especially when I'm getting overwhelmed. I have to write it out. I also just got some pens because can you really have enough pens? Nah. Another face mask because I really enjoyed doing my last face mask. I don't know if I mentioned it, but that was my first face mask literally ever. And it felt nice, and I liked the way that my skin felt after it. So I picked up this K-Bella Deep Cleansing Bamboo Charcoal Black Sheet Mask infused with aloe vera extract. So that should be really fun to try. I got some Aveeno Positively Radiant cleanser. Got some makeup brushes because I actually just got some more, I mean not makeup brushes, makeup sponges, beauty blenders, because I just got some more MAC makeup. Been really feeling that lately. And then I got some spoons. And yeah, so that is my Target haul. I think I'm actually about to just put all of this stuff up. I am going to spend the rest of my evening editing a video. It's actually the second half of my self-care day that I did. I want to get that out quickly. Gonna finish watching the Fred Hammond versus Kirk Franklin versus, and I am probably going to hang out with a friend and then just head to bed. So I think I'm gonna continue this vlog though, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.